Peter's answer? B. In the half-full glass, air bubbles rise first. In both glasses, the openings of the straws are at the bottom. The full glass has a higher water level than the half-full glass. This means that the weight of the water, and therefore the pressure there, is higher. If Mrs. Santa blows into the two straws and slowly increases the air pressure, the water pressure is first reached in the half-full glass, such that air bubbles can escape from the straw against the water pressure.